It's over there.
Where's your hat?
Al, turn around. Look at Aunt Bev.
Here's something scary coming up here.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Very in
fact.
Look here.
Hi. Look at Auntie
Beth.
I'm
going to layer.
Woo! That's a sharp flash.
Hammer will break. That's what he's wearing. Oh, here.
Looks like he forgot to shave this morning.
Look up on the board.
There's one of the posters out on me. They might compare them.
Look on the board. You're in the picture.
Oh, God. I hope Jessica can do it. Yeah, that's
a perfect.
You got to stay healthy so you can go to the zoo tomorrow.
Well, only if you're
good. There we go.
That's right. Me and Larry will just go to the zoo.
He's in the gosh left.
He's a nervous wreck. He's pacing.
I know.
He said, I'm leaving. I'm out of here.
Now he thinks he should go.
Oh.
Now he doesn't. Bye-bye, Jeff. Holding arms together.
Dave, you're supposed to be in here.
Huh?
Yeah, he will.
I'm never in the videos.
You know, I was stuck there with a hard left, see? Hard left.
Hey,
you're
in the office today. Well, you know. Emily went to ask you.
Oh, that's right. It's, right now. Hey, Miller.
No, I'd like to be a teacher.
No,
The camera's stuck now.
Yeah, he said. That's right. That's right.
That was on the spur of the moment. I just asked her.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. We're gonna break the camera.
She was at 10. How'd she do on her?
Yeah.
mean, the thing is, you've got to... I mean, unless you're going to raise the fee, your fee is going to be lower. And I mean, if you change for 5 years of your car, what do you have left? 5 years. And you put a lot of, you put a lot of money in your repair. And then, right, 2 years.
How about right here? Right by safety.
Are we supposed to cry?
Well, I'm plugging.
I'm sorry, you'll get a clean nap.
I'm just here for the
super zone.
Even though Josh will hate us temporarily, we're gonna sing a song, but we're not gonna sing it to Josh because he's graduating, that just happens to be a coincidence. But Lou is graduating, and Ryan is graduating, and Sunil is graduating, and Lisa just graduated, and Lucas just graduated over here.
You forgot me, Dick.
And Paul never graduated, but he's still working on it. And who else? And Effie graduated, and Monica graduated, and Jenny graduated, and Jack graduated.
All right?
All right. Applause for all of them. Did we miss anybody? And my dad's still working on his GED.
Keep on trucking along.
So we're going to sing this song that's on the board up there. And we're sitting here by Sister Damascene because we knew this was a safe position. They can't get too mad at us. And thanks for everybody for coming and stuff. But it's not like a closure.
No. Well, we had your undivided attention.
And it's a song by a guy by the name of Bill Staines. It's called Child of Mine.
Thank you. spirits fly above.
There is but one that belongs to you. So let it grow, and it will thrive on love with its love. The season's through. You have the hands that will open up the doors. You have the hopes. This world is waiting for you. You are my own, but you are so much more. You are tomorrow. I'm a wing, child of mine. You have the hands that will open up the doors. You have the hopes. This world is waiting for you. You are my own, but you are so much more. You are tomorrow. I'm the wind, child of mine.
We hope you won't hate us for too long.
We can do a couple more songs.
I think we should cut the cake and have
Let's see, hold it up here.
That's Dashie and Alicia and Chris when they were little. They were performing for us.
Turn it around, Larry, so I can see it, okay? The other way?
Is that look.
Oh, yeah.
The personality, everything the grand could want. With the possible.
Let's see him.
The Michigan State sheets. Alicia used it. Oh my God.
Hold it.
Oh yeah.
Ooh. Oh, that's nice.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
What will it take?